Okay guys, I'm back in Garena Speed Drifters. I'm going to play the story mode, Mecha Warsong City again. I didn't know the story, but this is the first time playing in GSD because it's all English and not my translation. Last time we saved Rain, so now we're gonna save Caesar in the Star Dream Zone. Again, I might not show all my gameplay, just focusing on story and what my thoughts are, okay? That's it. So I don't want to make the video too long, okay? If you want to see my gameplay, I have the QQ version, that's the full thing. Alright, so let's start. Shadow of Black and Red. In another urban area of Phantom Star City, Caesar appeared in front of everyone. So at this point, Bobo is surprised that Citrus can understand. It's because of the Q-speed resonance. Okay. Winner is king, of course. That's probably Caesar's line. Q-speed's runaway Caesar seems to be only after victory. Yeah, for Caesar, right now, is only thing is victory. I think I'll just finish up Rain's energy. Byron, not Yuta. Bobo is just messing with Rain right now. They say it's QQ. The Q speed is out of control just like Rain. But why Caesar is just crazy on just winning? Unlike Rain, who was.
Okay.
Two-three alien invasion. Really? Q-speed calls in Mira and Citrus appear to have been hacked. I still don't get that. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna use Citrus for this one. Oh, I'm just using myself with Tika. Might be better. Uncle Lei. I think that means him lah. Rain, not Lei. Okay, whatever. I'll show a bit. Since I'm using a Tika. Actually, the best thing to use is actually like here. Hello.
Nah.
part, I don't know how to... I have to somehow jump with them so that I can go in there. You know what? Okay. Since it's a T car, I'll show that run.
什么呀？是不是和我说的一样？你只能依靠别人的力量，你只不过是查理的延续。你怎么又害入到通信系统里的？橘子，你怎么了？静，你没有在通讯频道里听到那个人的声音吗？ 通讯频道里只有你啊，橘子，你怎么了？是不是太紧张了
？Fight hard. Okay. Under the provocation of a mysterious enemy, the Citrus decides to face Caesar by himself. Okay. Following the story, eh? Use big spray, mini boost, I think, or big boost, whatever.
没想到竟然被你们吹到这里来了。
希泽尔，幻影城就这么大，你还能跑到哪里？橘子，只要靠近希泽尔一定时间，你的 Q Speed 就能够通过星链系统解除立场对他的影响。既然来了，那就让我们来一场酣畅淋漓的比赛吧，一对一的那种。好啊，希泽尔，三年前那次比赛之后，我倒没在同场和你较量过了。
Oh no, it's not rain this time.
怎么，你又要依靠别人的力量了？车神查理的女儿。等等，蓝衣叔，我要亲自救助永泰。妻子，你说什么傻话？希泽尔可是个捉摸不定的车手。只有我的 Q Speed 可以想办法解除希泽尔的时候，你相信我，蓝衣叔。正合我意。<笑> Not
even battling Caesar here. He's just battling inspectors. Whatever, game. Voice of despair. This might turn ugly. Falls into self-doubt again. It's that guy distracting her.
为了救你出了事故，真不愧是查理的女儿。你住口，橘子，你到底在和谁说话
？Okay, you're not even gonna say tangerine. Even the spelling is wrong. God damn it!
你们都住口！
I don't think I can show. I don't think I need to show this. It's just Citrus running.
只有继续比赛，去胜利，只有胜利才是唯一的意义。比赛既然开始了，无论发生什么，都必须结束。
The longest fight. Wild West? Really? Oh shit, this one, I need to get the stars though. Use mini boost 5 times, no problem. Use broken position double boost. Use quick exit, quick turns. Okay. I'm gonna use myself.
别忘了，白永泰可还在我手里。<laughs>
Taika Byung. At least say Byung Thai, never mind lah. Or Utah, you wanna say Utah. Or Byron lah, basically. Taika Byung. Total direct translation eh. And even wrong eh. Okay, here Byung Thai, which is Byron. Okay, I need to remember, I need to do 5 quick... Okay, I'm sure this showing this run eh. I need to do 5 quick turns. Oh yeah, this is a versus. What the heck is happening? Okay, I did quick turn ready. I need to do 5 what? This broken position double boost. Is it snap boost? I think it's snap boost. Okay, if it's snap boost. Okay, yeah. Hold on. There we go, done. It is not this. I have to slow down just for the three stuff. Alright. Okay, the second memory, Chasing Heart. I think I know what's coming next. He hardly spent a birthday with me. Okay, the rest are alright. The translations are alright. Sadly, there was no voices. There were voices in just the... It would sound nice. It would sound so... You can feel the story. Now, isn't there another scene? Eh? Isn't there another one? Oh, yeah, to teleport here. That's so confusing. Okay. The mysterious enemy keeps shaking Citrus Faith with ulterior motives. Contest of Faith. I don't think it's... Not yet. It's not ready yet. You know what? I'm just gonna finish up Citrus Energy.
Finally, 橘子不要听他说的，他只不过是想要击溃你的信念。我的信念，橘子，虽然之前没有告诉过你，但其实QSB的是以一个人最坚定的信念作为共鸣的，也就是说，一个人如果没有了坚定的信念，他与QSB的链接就会逐渐衰减。
所以他在不停的让我怀疑自己，让你怀疑自己是不是只会依靠别人，是不是只会跟在自己的父亲身后。Probably not to show. Is it still a versus? No, it's not. Okay, I'm not showing. Ay, yeah, nearly finished. So close. But it's elimination actually.
一个真正勇敢的人是懂得依靠身边挚人的人。可是我想要自己做到。橘子，不是所有人都可以像查理一样自己扛起一切。你要寻找到你自己的道路。我自己的道路。一条只属于你的道路，而不是成为第二个你父亲。
All right, here it is. Oh, it's not synchronized yet. Okay, well, my last energy. Supposed to use rain, but I'll use myself. Faith synchronized. The citrus who regained her faith broke through Q-Speed to activate the mecha. So next round, we'll activate the mecha, but everyone's energy is gone. Yep, rain is alright. It's actually Optimus Reno, not Sky Ren. Reynolds. Reynolds. Not even Reno or Reynolds, it's Reynolds. What? Caesar. Just a genius. Mira, right, come on. Mira, rain. Alright, it's time. In the meantime, I'm using it right now. Wrong ECU. No, this is alright. This is the right ECU. Let's look at the memory. Okay, rematch with Caesar. The T car is right there. Time to activate. Belief synchronization. What is this? Increased number of max. Okay, Citrus looks different now. Look at that. Let's go. Only one. This is still in Chinese. Rematch with Caesar. Citrus driving the mecha will challenge Caesar again. Here we go. Okay, a change in one beliefs can make oneself stronger, I agree. But changing car also can make stronger. Come on, compare A car with a T car. Of course, T car will be slightly stronger. Alright, I'm showing this. Does the ECU even work? Nope, it did not work. Where's my mini boost? God damn it. You can see the ECU doesn't have the yellow. Hello. Can I? No, I cannot. Probably with citrus. Citrus ability right there. Maybe I can do that. You see, it's useless. Allah, hit the wall. Too much for that. Okay, fine. I had to wait for that to stop. So she's just back to normal.
虽然我刚才完全失控，不过我记得很清楚。 你们该不会是对我失控状态下说的话毫无怀疑吧，希泽尔，你可真是个不择手段的人渣。我又没违反规则，不过我倒是猜得到，我们的永泰应该早就在这位幕后黑手手中了吧。哼，不愧是希泽尔，什么都瞒不过你的眼睛。
So that is, I assume, yeah, Caesar is already safe. So now next. Wow, the Tika is a follower. Stand up. How did Citrus and her party break out of the encirclement surrounded by angry enemies? Still 1 out of 10, and that means we can keep using Citrus with this. Alright, just continue.
这次他不会站在你们那边。Speeches.
Showing this again. You see, it's not working. Not working. Where's the mini boost? The ECU is not working out properly. Okay. 诶。There we go. 2 kg. And I missed the star somehow.
你那些肮脏的战术不会再管用了。
我会给你们准备更多的惊喜的。
I say I won't make this long, but I guess this will end up long if I'm showing more gameplay. Alright, this is done. Okay, Citrus 1 is done. Next one is Byron chapter. Utah chapter, great. So what's going on with Byron? Let's see. Oh man, I have to use the X card. Right.
What? 可是老板他说知道就白车神的办法。
The white racing god. Or I should say old white, right? Save his father, lah, basically. Should I even show this? Sure, it's an X car. Let's see how bad I'm playing X car. What the heck? Yeah, I haven't played X-Car in a while. I guess it's fine.
你在胡说些什么？
我就知道你一定会来。你到底是什么人？我是什么人不重要，重要的是我有救你父亲的办法。哼，少来这套！我凭什么相信你？因为我知道你父亲的胜利属性，也知道他现在这种状态的原因。QS 能量失控，只要拥有一块全新的 Q-Speed， 我就有办法修正它。
The mysterious man proposed that as long as Byron agreed to the conditions, he could save his father. Okay, makes sense.
这是我这么多年听过最不好笑的笑话。一块全新的 Q-Speed。
Yeah, this guy can actually create a new Q-Speed.
说生成就可以生成一块。
Do you think Q-Speed is an ice cream? What?
三个车神能量失控，在幻音城里面暴走。你不会以为我是为了让他们压马路吧 ？QS 因子收集器，他们的失控会导致 Q-Speed 的超负荷运转，而我会把他们统统收集起来。
我连你是什么人都不知道，我凭什么相信你能做到？
看看吧，这些资料。
Okay. Just from this, Byron recognizes who he sees, and he is someone who's with Charlie. This guy has worked with Charlie before. Oh yeah, I want to show again. Great, last game. Allah. And that will do. Oh shit, we have an evil Munich now. Control Munich. Okay guys, that's it for chapter 2. Chapter 2 of Mecha Sound City, or part 2, whatever. Part 2 of the story, okay? Done. Star Dream Zone done. Next is Amusement Park area. Yeah, so next one, we're gonna save Munich. So yeah, that's it for now guys. I don't know when will I upload this, because editing this will take quite long, but since I've done all the story, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.